a fiddler on the roof. Sounds crazy, no? But here in our little village of Onatufka, you might say every one of us is a fiddler on the roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant, simple tune without breaking his neck. It isn't easy. You may ask, why do we stay up there if it's so dangerous? We stay because Onatufka is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in one word. Tradition! Because of our traditions, we have kept our balance for many, many years. Here at Onatufka, we have traditions for everything. How to eat, how to sleep, how to wear clothes. For instance, we always keep our heads covered and always wear a little prayer shawl. This shows our constant devotion to God. You may ask, how did these traditions start? I'll tell you. I don't know. But it's a tradition. Because of our traditions, everyone knows who he is and what God expects him to do.
Midnight must scramble for a living, feed a wife and children, say his daily prayers, and who has the right as master of the house to have the final word at home? The Baba!